Hey guys, today I am at Panther Creek Falls. This trail has been closed for a while, but it is open now. And this is the first time I've been back since it is open. It does have some bridges out, so there's some creek crossings. So let's go check it out. We are at a creek crossing. I took off my shoes and we're heading across. We made it across, but on our way back, we decided to head down the trail a little further and we found the remnants of this bridge. So I'm thinking this was the original crossing where it did have a bridge. When you see the mile 10 marker, and it is just a marker, it is not actually the 10th mile of this trail. But when you see that, there is a much easier crossing where you do not even have to take off your shoes.
Another bridge.